about Jesus. I get his love. I even get that trees have big roots. But what I don't get is, where is on that spoon? Hey, remember we figured out that math meant Bible? The answers were really in the Bible. Maybe it's really in the roots of the stump.
There's a big stump by the back of the church.
Last one is a rotten Easter egg. Ella, you rock! Here's the clue. Now you guys are real players, using your heads and your Bibles. You figured out you're looking for a tree. It and Easter are not far away. Clue number two, Ezekiel 31:7.
I'll read it. It was majestic in beauty. With spreading limbs of boughs, for its roots went down to abundant waters.
Majestic, so we're looking for a tall tree.
With spreading limbs or boughs, if you'd feel safe under them, like a hug from Jesus.
Abundant waters, that's it! Roots taking water so that a tree can live.
Like we live and grow towards the living water of Jesus.
Thank you.